that the Army is still what it is my opinion.
I mean, hopefully, by the time they all turn 18, this will be like successful enough where they can just start helping operate it.
Do you have anyone that you think would be like wanting to run the business?
Well, they don't even necessarily have to run it, they'll just become like trainers. Like that would be like one of their options where they could do like personal training or something.
So you could offer more stuff then.
Say again?
You would be able to offer more.
Yeah, but if they don't want that, then they could get out and roll as they go to college if they want. But it's just college is so expensive nowadays.
Well, but kids need to realize, if you don't know what you're going for, why waste your time? Get your associate's done, because that's general.
Yeah.
But then go live life and figure out what you really want to do.
Yeah,
you don't
exactly.
really necessarily need college.
Yeah.
My sister was an esthetician. She made $60,000 and only worked 30 hours a week.
Yeah.
You don't, it's, oh.
Yeah.
People feel like they have to have it. Yes, for certain jobs, but not every job.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta figure out what you want to do and then strive to meet the standards of whatever you want to do. Like, say if they want to be a police officer, then find out what's required and meet the standards.
Yeah.
Like, you don't need to go to, like, a $200,000 college. You know, just get to a basic one if you need to, you know?
Yeah.
Because for me, I feel like I basically got ripped off. You know, like, I feel that, like, people that don't have the money, they shouldn't be going to schools that they can't afford. Because you come out in debt, and then you can't get rid of the debt, you know? But if your parents are, like, wealthy, then yeah, you know, they can just pay for that, you know?
Yeah, my parents were not. I know one daughter that didn't. Well, I can't say my sister used them, but they applied for grants and this and that. They worked. And, but yeah, Heidi did a good college. She just went to that technical college to be an esthetician. Just like massage therapist, it's like a year. That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
And you work a good year, you make up for your school right then and there.
Yeah. I think just people get tricked into that, you know, just basically that whole thing, and then they get, you know, they kind of get, they're not really making a good decision for life, you know. Because basically, like, my wife, for example, still has a lot of money to pay off in her college, you know.
And you would think that.
Yeah. You know, it's just like, and you know, so many people are getting degrees now that it doesn't really mean much anymore.
Yeah.
It's almost like now you've got to get a master's in order to set yourself apart.
Yeah, my mom got it and she like, I really didn't even need to get this.
Yeah. But I think just what's really important is like, finding out what you love to do and trying to make money doing that, you know? Like, even if I don't make that much money, if I'm doing what I love,
then you're success.
Yeah. So it's important.
It's people that are in a job they don't like. It affects your health.
Yeah.
Big time.
Yeah.
I love being in the Army. I may not love my specific job, but I love being in the Army. I've been away, you know, when I got out, and that's all I thought about. The way I felt like the military, at least around those people, like actually they're really, you know, motivated, they like to work out, we're all the same group, and then, you know, you go around civilians. I had a bad example of civilians in massage therapy, they're just a different group.
Yeah.
They're more relaxed, free spirit, and I'm not saying they're bad, it just wasn't what I was used to, and I guess I like that structure, discipline, like group, so.
It takes like it's just like a, you know, everybody's to find out what's best for them. It's not, there's a lot of people that's not, they'll never be able to do that, you know.
I think that's one thing that's exciting about when you have kids, is you get to watch them grow up and like,
oh,
get excited about life and find something, you know, I think that's so cool, I can't wait.
Yeah, they're really a big joy, and it really puts a lot of meaning into life, you know.
They love life right now. Those age groups, you know, they're happy.
Yeah. Because you get to the point, even if you have a lot of money, but if you don't really many people to share it with, it's not really that fun, you know? So you kind of want to have kids and share the money with them.
I don't want to share the money. I'll share cookies.
But yeah, it's hard, like, especially when you have kids and then, like, finance is the problem. And then, like, one person's working all the time and then you don't see each other.
Hey, if you ever want free metro passes, let me know. You want to go to the city?
Oh, yeah.
I got them.
Oh, really?
They're free. Nice. I get them in front, so I'll bring some more tomorrow. There's lots of free things to do. Fun.
Oh, yeah. It's good. Yeah. We do a lot of biking. Bike a lot.
Yeah, you should look at all those museums that you get them for free because you're an Illinois person.
Yeah.
It's during the week, but it's free.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you can see these really awesome museums. Are you guys museum people? You like,
I mean, I like it, but we haven't gone.
Oh,
I don't think we ever have gone. We don't know which days to go.
So. Okay, I'll put that off tomorrow. I'm all about those.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I like one of those.
I saw Despicable Me 1.
Yes! Oh my goodness, so funny!
The Minions?
Yeah! Have you seen the ones where they... what's that one exercise woman? Julia or Julie something? I don't know. But she does the exercise thing with the Minions?
No, I haven't seen it.
I think on YouTube. Yeah, that's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Disney movie, I think it was about samurai. It's a girl.
Mula?
Yes.
Yeah, we got that too.
Oh my gosh, I love that one.
Okay.
You guys have Brave?
Yeah, we got that too.
That's another good one.
You guys know we're borrowing movies, we got a lot. So, we have to watch some of ours too. You were able to do splits before, and then you stopped stretching.
Oh yeah! You want to do bra pose?
Good job. Your seat's off.
All right.